Hey, what's up, guys? I am DJ Roger.
Oh, yeah, look at that. And I'm DJ Ryan. We got the ComScans hooked up. Let's go look out there and turn off the lights. By the way, we're going to do this video with fog and then without fog, yeah. So you'll see the difference. Take a look at this. There, hold on. Up on the ceiling. Huge. By the way, they are really close. That's why they look clumped together.
Yeah.
On the trestle, they'll be way farther apart. But yeah, there is two right there. It looks a little bit weird because they're really close. So cool, though.
Yeah.
And then they are in sound active and on slaves already when I hit it. They do the same thing. See?
Ah.
Yeah, I know.
They keep blinding me.
So.
That's amazing.
That's what they look like. It's so cool. Okay, RJ will play a song. We got more by Usher. He'll duck.
Yeah.
We'll do this one first without fog. I'll get back. Sound active, and then we'll do one with fog. So, here, turn on the fog machine.
Oh, yeah.
And before we do, here, turn on the light too, RJ. Oh, that's bright. And yeah, they do have manual focus right here. So you can adjust how bright or like how clear you want it. But right now we have them set perfect. We got this one, a Master Slave. This one's the controller one. This is Master Slave 1. And they're both hooked up to DMX. And then this one's running off the UC3, which I'm going to show you quick. That's blackout. Right there, when that's on. Turn it on. They align right in the middle. And then if you push that down, you can just move it around with the UC3. Which is pretty cool. If you turn it off, this goes to the different gobos, this little arrow right there. See? And it goes back to this one. It's cool gobos too. I think the best one is the pin spot, and I like that one. That's so cool. It's really nice. Okay, so I'll put on sound active. RJ will hit the lights off, and don't turn up all of them. Okay. Get back here. Here we go. Without five first. If you really want more, okay, that's with Outfog. And by the way, like we said, we are doing this quick because we got to start getting set up over there for the light show.
Yeah.
But yeah, that is like really cool with Outfog. Now, we're going to wait for that a little bit, so hold on. We're only at a 3-minute video,
yeah,
so we're good. Yeah.
I'm actually going to play Party Rock Anthem Direct, Fog one. Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Get to the part where we'll shake that.
Yeah. Dun, dun, dun.
And yes, they're so close right now, so. They look like one. See, there's actually two there, and I see they're kind of spreading out. At gigs, we're going to have it on the 5-foot truss. It's actually going to be like one on one end. Ooh, that's bright. One on the other end. And for a 10-foot truss, one on way at that end, one on the other end. So they're really far from each other, but they're still doing the same thing at the same time. Same gobos at the same time, so.
Okay,
I'll never say we're ready. Yeah. That is so bright. I mean, like, that's my foot. It's so hard to keep it there.
That's in the dark. I can't see.
These are true scanners. See, this is what would it be like at gigs or something, just without the fog, with all the lights on, with these just going around the room. Sometimes with fog, if we can get it in a place, but if not, they'll just be along, going up on ceilings, on the walls, which look really nice. But when we're doing fog, it will be so much better. That's all I know. Look really nice though. There they go. Starving. Are we ready yet?
No.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we should.
Here, turn on the light. Let's do some. Let's see. We'll go through this quick. Menu. You got your menu button. This changes the different DMX format stuff. Up and down, and then enter to actually choose it. As you can see, when I tap it, the sound goes on it. This one doesn't do it though, because they're both synced to the same thing. They're master slave. So whatever this one does, that one does.
Okay, we're ready.
We are ready. All right. So let's let that fog out. Go.
Here we go.
We're gonna, no, here, yeah, leave on the light for now. I'm gonna get the fog. Here, actually, hold on, guys. We're gonna black it out so we don't ruin that.
Yeah.
Okay, go. Take it off right now. There's the fog.
So
blasting.
Like the whole thing
out? Yep, the whole thing. See what it turns off. We're gonna get a lot of fog down here. You can see.
Remember, this is our first time seeing it too.
So. Yeah, this is our first time. We haven't seen it yet, guys, so we're really excited right now. It's going a lot over here too. Yeah, we're gonna play Party Rock by LMFAO. The new song, pretty good. We're gonna get to that part where it picks up. Okay, that should be good.
Yeah,
it's
not even close.
I know.
Here we go.
Okay, so hold on, let me get over
there.
Yep, okay, ready? So, hey, play the song right now.
Alright.
Hey,
oh, yeah.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Look at that, guys. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was awesome. Yeah, turn on the light.
Yep.
That is cool. Oh my god. That is really cool. That looks, I mean, from back here, like, oh, it's so cool. And I like how it comes up right off the mirror, like,
oh yeah. That's
so cool. RJ hasn't even seen it from this view yet. It's very cool. And that's really low to the ground. They'll never be that low, like when we're down here.
Yeah.
And they'll never be that close. So you gotta think about how much.
You got the reason.
Yeah. Oh, that looks so cool.
That's those like are the moving heads. Yeah, the
talented. Yeah, they do look like moving heads from over here.
Because
these are what scanners are like. They're in resemble to a moving head. The only difference is they're the mirror, of course.
And they move faster, too.
Yeah, the scanners do move faster, by the way. Moving heads move more like in a this
smooth
way, in a more smooth.
Yeah.
But these move smooth like right now. But they also move as fast as they can strobe, and which is fast. So, that's really cool. So. Okay, so we gotta get going because we gotta get ready for this light show. We can't wait now. This is gonna really make it. Blackout.
I like how they turned out the sound.
Yeah, I know. Okay, guys, so thanks for watching.
I'm DJ RJ.
And I'm DJ Ryan. Practice and enjoy, and if you wanna get comms hands, get them. And by the way, Rich, like, what was his.
DJ
DH or MT, yeah.
I think. Yeah.
It's a good thing you got them too, because we love these, and we just got them, and it's a good thing you guys got those too.
Oh, yeah.
These things really make a party, because you got to have scanners. I mean, you get the normal strobe lights, you get the normal color lights, but you got to have something different. Like, we have, like, the lasers, we got this now.
See, I mean, like, what a good, like, light show, like, kind of thing does is, like, it has to have different kinds of
equipment. Yeah.
Like, a scanner, a color light, a
strobe. Usually light shows are more, like, this kind of thing.
Because
they really get it, especially the spot looks. Wow. It's really cool, though. And, yeah, I can actually use this with my Chevelle Bay, not, and I'm serious, because I actually used the Chevelle Bay 3 with the Glaxine, and it worked. All it needs to have is DMX, which it does, so I could easily move the mirror myself. I can leave it in some, you know how these scanners move? I can leave them in one spot. I can make them so they don't even move. That's how, like, good I like that controller. So I might test that out a little bit later or something. Or some other day. It's really cool, though. And I can make it strobe. But that's so cool. So anyways, again.
All right, I'm DJ Roger for the last time.
And I'm DJ Ryan. Practice and enjoy, guys.
From the American DJ House games.
Yes.
Put the camera right up to the mirror. There you go.